country boy called Shorty, and a city boy named Dan. Had a crew who could run the fastest to win this losing game. Dan had all the money, and he also had the looks. Shorty must have had something else, can't be found in books. Cut across Shorty, Shorty, cut across, that's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across Shorty, Shorty, cut across, it's a you I wanna win. It's a you I wanna win. Now Dan had been in training a week before the race. He made up his mind on Shorty, put in second place. Dan went a little bit flying, left Shorty far behind. And Shorty heard him holler, happy for Lucy, you'll soon be mine. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across, that's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across, that's a you I wanna win. It's a you I wanna win. But Shorty wasn't worried, there was a smile upon his face. He knew that he was gonna win, cause Lucy had fixed the race. And just like that old story about Colonel and the head, when Dan crossed over that finish line, he saw the winning end. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across, that's what